you heard when we were living in Los Angeles on 4th and Rose in Venice. And we'd both been going through an experience of being a little bit disappointed in the relationship. And we were sitting in Charlie's sitting room and we started to write this song. It's called In Your Father's Eyes.
You've been a stranger.